Vegas now?
Hey man, honestly, it feels pretty cool. I love it here.
Hey, that's good. Nah, that's great actually. Hey, but you ready to watch this movie though?
What? Of course. It's Zack Snyder, Army of the Dead. I gotta be ready.
Of course, of course. Hey, you good?
Sorry. I've been filming for the last 48 hours and editing. You know I work with Netflix now.
Yeah, I heard about that. How's that going actually?
It's going really good.
Oh, that's lovely. That is wonderful.
Yo, the movie's about to start. Come on.
Great things about this
movie. Oh, yeah, it's about to be amazing.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a DVD.
DVD? Nobody even have DVD. They're streaming Netflix. What you mean?
No, but I'm talking about.
And then two, chill popcorn.
What tools have they left on the moon?
Yeah, I like that thematic extraterrestrial reference.
This is the emergency broadcast system. This is not a test.
Guys? Hello? Where's everyone at?
Please explain to me what's going on!
Zack Snyder! Zack Snyder is what's going on here!
What?
He started it! There are zombies in the real world now! You saw it!
How?
Stop screaming! We don't know! Nobody does!
Look, as soon as Army of the Dead came out, so did the zombies. Everyone is evacuated, but us.
What?
A real apocalypse happened, Vader.
Wait, no. Wait, so you're telling me that a real zombie apocalypse happened? And no one decided to wake me up?
See? He's mad. I told y'all he was gonna be mad. Look at you. You're mad. It's all over your face.
This cannot be happening.
Arguing's not gonna get us anywhere. Now, since Vader's here, we gotta figure out how we're gonna get more food.
What do you mean, more food?
Oh, you didn't know? We've been here for 3 days, Vader. 3 whole days. We've been sneaking downstairs, getting our ration of food, and then bringing it for us. But now, since you're here, we got one more mouth to feed.
No, I'm gonna call the police. That's what I'm gonna
do. Why would you do that? First of all, we're black. Second, what are you gonna say to them? A zombie just tried to attack me?
Yes!
They're everywhere. I think they know that.
Where the hell is my phone? Well, I'm not staying here.
What do you mean?
We need to get out there and do something. And not just standing in a room, nervous and scared. Okay? I mean, we need to fight.
He's got a point there. You want to die, don't you? What?
Look, no one's dying. Okay? We're actually making the decision to live.
Well, look, I'm not playing these games. This is not no Call of Duty. This is no Walking Dead. And this is definitely no Resident Evil. When you die, you die!
I'm in.
Me too.
Me too.
What? Are y'all crazy?
Lucas, calm down.
What do you mean, calm down? You're sending them to their death!
Or... No.
What the hell are you talking about? What are you saying?
I'm saying we're not staying in here, okay? We're leaving, Lucas. Are you coming with us or not?
Hell no! I wish the hell I would!
Down, 50 to go.
What?
Thank you.
I'm too cautious for that. I take delicate steps. Gotta move slow and good head on my shoulders. Wrong one moving, they choose to sever my neck. They walk around and they hit that stinky leg. Maze you didn't know how the streets painted red. I feel so unease, I cannot breathe. Is this a real thing? Cause I'm ready to sleep.
Toast, my man. Toast. Nice.
Bang, gotta maintain my sanity. I feel I'm trapped in the strange fantasy. I don't look back, I just aim. Blamity, gotta stay trapping in rains. Dance with me, this is a war. Cherry, not taking this shit anymore. I'm in the public, I'm on the
public, it's proud of all the voices. Stop, stop! Oh my God, man. I wanna see my mama. Oh my God, my brother, my sister. And say goodbye. Yo!
Think about it. Think about what he's already done. Are you kidding me? There are so many of them. Oh, damn it. I got one. Shit.
Help me. Why is no one helping me?
Lucas, what are you looking for?
I'm looking for more weapons!
Oh, okay, I get it. You know, because since we're leaving Las Vegas, we definitely gonna need more. Smart.
Yeah, and to get this bag.
Lucas, what the hell are you talking about?
I'm talking about the casino, okay? We're probably the only people left in Las Vegas. Well, us and those zombies. And if we're gonna leave Las Vegas, we're not leaving empty-handed.
What are you talking about?
The casino! The casino! It has over $5 million in it. They're loaded! And no more guards to guard the safe.
Lucas, no.
But why not?
We'll die.
Or, listen to me, we can get rich. I'm in.
What? Why do you keep doing that?
Me too.
Irv, really?
Trying to get out of here is gonna be dangerous enough.
Exactly.
So we might as well get this bag first.
What? A Bugatti, a Rolls Royce, three mansions. With the money we get, if we die, we can just buy a new life.
Yeah! You guys are insane.
And we're about to be insanely rich. So what you about to do? Because we're going regardless.
What's next, narrative?
Geeked!
Double tap up, so what are we playing? Not losing this.